Welcome to TFC News.
Yes, because these are all medical cases, and they have to go through postmortem. That is a problem.
Okay. So
that is a legal.
Yes, I'm asking you. So you people have.
They are making arrangements. Normally they don't.
Yes, they body postmortem.
Normally they shift to Usmania or Gandhi Hospital. And the Assistant Commissioner of Police, he said because of law and order issue, we are trying to arrange here itself.
So we have that postmortem.
For those provisions, we don't have normally, but they bring the team of doctors, they will do it and.
Oh, that's fine. Doctors may come here also.
Yes.
But what about here? You
we have Marchetti. Marchetti. We have Marchetti is there, sir. Marchetti is there. Marchetti is there. We have Marchetti.
So, by what time you people are going to handle the body?
They are making arrangements, sir. It's difficult to this thing. They will mobilize the patient from here to the Marchetti. They can.
So, another half an hour, you will
try to
shift.
As early as possible. As early as possible, sir. The security person, he said, the moment things are ready, he will mobilize it. They are preparing it, sir.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే ప్లీజ్ లైక్, షేర్, కామెంట్. మరిన్ని వీడియో అప్డేట్స్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.